everybody, my name is Minka. Today there's a special guest visiting our house and it's a hummingbird.
It stayed in our house for 2 hours. The first is run in our living room, hanging on the light, and then go around the garden. It seems look like very hungry and want to hang out with the nature, blue and green stuff. Oh, maybe it's fun to do something. So cute. The bird's so cute. Okay, now it's on the tree. What it will do? Just stay there? Okay. Goodbye, bird. Just go to sleep. And there are 360 kinds of hummingbirds. And the smallest bird is a kind of hummingbird. It's a bee hummingbird. And it's very small, like a coin. And we can touch it too. But it flies very fast. And this kind is a red-necked hummingbird. And it's come from baby, then travel a lot to little side. The birds come from the America continent and now happening in Vietnam and around the world. And I think the birds are very tired because it travel from baby to here, so we make some sugar water so the bird can drink and eat so it can recover its energy so it can fly back its home again. Bird, look at this. There's some sugar water for you. And we hope the bird will come next time to visit our house again. Thank you for watching and goodbye. See you next time in the next episode.